This is my love song to you. Let every woman know I'm yours, so you can fall asleep each night, babe, and know I'm dreaming of you more. You're always hoping that we make it. You always wanna keep my gaze, but you're the only one I see, love, and that's the one thing that won't change. I will never stop trying. I will never stop watching as you leave. I will never stop losing my breath every time I see you looking back at me. And I will never stop holding your hand. I will never stop opening your door. I will never stop choosing you, babe. I will never get used to you. And with this love song to you, it's not a momentary phase. You are my life, I don't deserve you, but you love me just the same. And as the mirror says we're older, I wanna look the other way. You are my life, my love, my only, and that's the one thing that won't change. I will never stop trying. I will never stop watching as you leave. I will never stop losing my breath every time I see you looking back at me. And I will never stop holding your hand. I will never stop opening your door. I will never stop choosing you, babe. I will never get used to you.
I remember what you wore on the first day. You came into my life and I thought, hey, you know, this could be something. Cause everything you do and words you say, you know that it all takes my breath away. And now I'm left with nothing. So maybe it's true.
It's been a journey with Spence. I remember when he was a little boy, he would jump up and down and up and down on the bed. Never wanted to go to bed. Always had three or four reasons why he had to get up and get a drink of water. He just never wanted to miss the party. And Spence is a fun and fun-loving guy. And we're so very grateful for both of you and for being together and for the love that you share. And it means a lot to us. Thank you.
She has. Heather is extremely loyal. Loyal to her family and to her friends, she is wonderful to be around. When Heather was younger, she made the point of the last word she ever wanted to say when she left was "I love you," because she was convinced that if somebody died, she wanted to make sure the last thing she said was "love you." And it's been a wonderful tradition in our family as we've expressed our love to each other very openly and often. And it's something that I attribute to her, I guess, concern that would be the last words that she had to say. Last thing I want to say about Heather is we've really had over the last couple of years, I've been able to witness what an amazing mother she is, and that's not something you typically hear at a wedding, but we've had the opportunity to watch her as she's taken care of her child that has some specific and unique needs, and I attribute it, of course, to the fact that she was raised in a home by a model mother, but it's been so gratifying to watch her develop as a mother and the love and the concern that she shows for daughter.
I know there's been a lot of people in my life that have been very helpful. I know there's been a lot of wonderful people in Heather's life. So my family, thank you, thank you. The Nelsons, thank you. It's been such an honor to meet you guys and join the family. And it's been a little tough at the family reunion, losing to Team 4, but it's always next year. I'm trying to bring my A game next year. We'll see. Got a year to practice. But just to all our friends and families, I want to say thank you so much, and appreciate all the help that everyone's offered, and thank you for being here, and all the love and support, and hope everyone went through.
It's exactly what I wanted tonight, to be surrounded by the people that, sorry, all sorts of emotional, the people that I love most and that have made an impact in my life and in our life, and I hope that you guys can all know how grateful I am for you, and as everything was going on, getting ready for the wedding and everything, I just really was thinking about what has gotten me through my life and has been a strength to me, and it's my family, my faith, and my friends. And to walk into this healing room today and to see the room full of people that I love and that have been a huge part of my life, meant so much to me. I'm so grateful for all of you for being here and for the love and support that you have shown to Jane and I, and now to Spencer and I and Jane. And I'm so thankful for all of you and would not be here without you. So thank you and thanks for being here.
I've been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be, but you stay here right beside me and watch as the storm blows through, and I need